Day five. Quite honestly, I think it's too dark in here.